Hi friends, today we are going to see the topic which is related to refraction of light at plane surfaces. So first we will go for what is refraction. So I have taken few examples to better understand. See, when a coin kept at the bottom of a vessel filled with water, it appears to be right. So this is the diagram. So if the coin, it is actually at the bottom of the vessel, but due to the refraction, what happens? The coin appears to be, it is on the top of the water surface. It is the first example. Next, when a lemon kept in water of glass tumbler, it appears to be bigger than its size. So it is the second example. See, normal the lemon size is small, but when you place the lemon in water and if you observe from the glass tumbler, as the glass tumbler is transparent, we can observe the lemon. The lemon seems to be bigger than the previous size. It is all these two examples are due to the refraction of light. Next, what is refraction of light? We will see refraction or reflection of light. The process of changing speed and direction of light when it travels from one medium to another medium is known as refraction. So refraction means what? The light, whenever it is transferring from one medium to another medium, the speed of the light will change and the direction of the light will also change. This is the refraction. And coming to one more definition, the bending of light direction when it goes from one medium to another medium is known as refraction. So whenever the light, it goes from one medium to another medium, it starts bending its angle. So one of the example is, see, suppose the light, it is transferring from air to water. See, actually the light has to travel in the straight line path, but due to refraction it is changing its direction. This is the property of the refraction. The light will get bending. Next, medium. What is medium? A transparent substance in which light travels is known as a medium. So medium means it is transparent, it should allow the light to pass through it. So examples are air, glass, water, kerosene, alcohol, etc. So for this all the densities will be different. Based on the densities the light speed will be varying. Next, rare medium. In this, the particles are far away to one another. So in rare medium, the particles of arrangement will be far away to each other. So what happens? The speed of light is more. Next, denser medium. In this, the particles are close to one another. Light speed is less. So in denser medium, the particles are tightly packed or it is packed very close. So due to this close packing, the speed of light will be less. So better example is here, see, air and water. Air is rarer medium compared to water. Water is denser medium. So when the light, that is V1, when the V1 of light, it is travels in the air, the speed will be more. Coming to water, after refraction, the speed will get decrease. So these two points for the rarer medium and denser medium. Next, this is the diagrams. See, in my next video, I will upload, see why the bending of this light, it is closer to normal and it is far away from the normal, and what is normal. This all I will upload in my next video. I hope you have understood the topic.